look at the corruption in their government now, you can't compare it to NDC. After all, if NDC was still, there were still coins. These people, there were still dollars. What are you talking about?